Hi, this is Freddy TK421, and I have my welding machines hooked up permanently now. That's a good sign, because up until this point, I always had to like move stuff around, plug it up, hook up a plug to it, because I had only one plug. But I got them all hooked up to the air compressor, 220 power, 110 power. I don't need it here, but what else do I have? Oh, yeah, the argon and foot pedal, everything's hooked up, ready to go. So I just have to just want to do it, and I can do it. That's the air filter I got. I got it mounted even. That's pretty good. Usually they're just hanging over something. Yeah, I feel good about this. I like the color scheme. Black and red's coincidence. They changed their colors on longevity, plus the other stuff happened to be black and red. This is the plug that came with that 220 110 stick welder. I put it on here because I like that plug more than the ones I had. Okay, so I'm going to use the plasma cutter on that 205i. It's a TIG welder, stick welder, plasma cutter, 50 amps, so it can cut really thick. And but I usually use plasma for thin. I for sure don't use it for as thick as it can cut. So I'm going to turn the air compressor on, because plasma cutters do need air, compressed air. People ask me that. Okay, so I got this piece of paper. I copied that dragon from the internet. I think you can copy it and cut it and use it as long as you don't sell the pieces. I'm not sure. And I'm just going to place it on that sheet metal the best way that'll fit up, you know. And I'm just draw around, trace it. I'm using a vis-a-vis, which is a transparency marker. You shouldn't use those. I shouldn't have used it at that time. But I thought it was a Sharpie. So I'm just going to have to go over it again with a soapstone. Sharpen them on the table so you can have a finer point. And another good thing to use is a silver-colored Prismacolor. They sell them sometimes at welding shops now, but for writing on rusted metal, it's like it stands out really good when you're cutting. You can see it really well. You can see soapstone too, usually. But, yeah, I'm just going over it. This is not really an important thing here. This is for someone's little costume or something like that. So the reason I'm making this video is someone wanted to know about that, if that multi-process machine still works, and still works for plasma cutting. I used it for stick welding the other day. I didn't make a video. Probably should have just set one up. But it's kind of a hassle to... It was a hassle to hook up all the welders and video, but now that my welders are all hooked up 24/7, ready to just turn on, it's not going to be a hassle anymore. Here it is, just me cutting a few pieces out. This is a drag tip, and you can tell because they're kind of more blunted at the front, so it's supposed to be 90 degrees, which is I'm not doing here because I want to see exactly in front of it. But I'm pretty sure they have some tips that are for not touching the metal that are more pointed, and you can kind of draw with them a little better. But this one's doing good for, considering I haven't used it that much for this kind of cutting. Usually I use it for cutting, you know, straight lines or something. And it's just more like a test, but it ends up coming out pretty good. So I need to get out there and practice with it more, because I have lots of sheet metal like this. Okay, here it is after I'm done with it. Kind of tell what it was. Just give a little clean up of the file, it'll be all right. Okay, so here I am cutting half inch material, and I don't ever really have to cut this kind of stuff for what I do, but I have some, and the only thing I do use it for is cutting, practicing cutting, showing it on YouTube. But here I am just using it like you're supposed to be, dragging it right on the surface. I should have had the air pressure up higher. Next time I will, and it would cut faster, probably straighter. But it's pretty good. I don't have a line. I'm just kind of just pulling it free-handed. It still amazes me that I have a plasma cutter that's this strong, because usually they are out of my price range. They used to be anyway. and here's the cut that I made with it. I should have had the air pressure on an administrator, but, you know, that's as good as I do with a torch for sure. And I haven't practiced with a plasma for nearly as long as a torch, so I'll get it eventually. But that's thick. I like plasma cutting.